Welcome back. Are you feeling a little more comfortable with HTML tags now that you've typed some yourself? We have a bunch more tags to cover, so you'll be tagging all over the place soon. Now, do you remember this paragraph about rabbits? I'm a bit worried that the aliens might read it in a monotone voice, and they won't pay attention to the really important words and phrases in it. So I want to mark up the parts that they should emphasize. We can start by using the M tag, which stands for emphasis. We use it whenever we want to indicate where we'd emphasize a word while speaking. Like, if I want the aliens to say the most orange vegetables in our world, then I can wrap the R in an M tag. The browser will see the M and then italicize the text inside of it to show the emphasis. Now the aliens will really realize that I'm talking about our world, not theirs, because I don't know anything about their world and what their vegetables look like. What if the aliens are just skimming the text? What if they don't even read the entire amazing paragraph that I wrote? In that case, I want to make sure a few key phrases stand out, and I can use the strong tag for that. Probably the most important fact is how much rabbits reproduce, because I wouldn't want aliens taking rabbits home with them and then being mad at us when the rabbits eventually overpopulate them and take over their government. So, I will wrap this fact in a strong tag. All right, the browser will see the strong and then bold the text inside of it to make sure that it stands out. We can even combine M and strong and put them inside each other. Like if I want the aliens to say more than any human ever has, then I can wrap the ever in an M. Okay, now I'm happy. I think they'll really pay attention. And now you've got two more tags in your HTML toolbox. Use them, but don't abuse them.